Hello everyone, I am doing my Halloween makeup today, and happy Halloween everybody. Let's get started. First I'm gonna get some grey on my face. I've already started a bit on the eyes, but now I'm gonna start on my face. And I've already got my costume on, so it's gonna be easy. So I already have done half of my face, I'm going into this side of the face. By the way guys, happy Halloween. So this is what I look like now. It's more quicker with a brush than a sponge, so I'm just going to do it with a brush. And I'm going to be doing black rings around my eye. If you don't know who I'm gonna be a zombie school girl. So this is how it looks like. Now I'm going to be finishing off this side.
It's red.
So this is how I look like, and I'm just I'm just going to be starting adding more detail with fake blood. I'm just doing it with a small brush. So smudge it like this. So it looks like this. Now that I've added the fake blood, now I'm just gonna move on to the red paint for extra more detail. So I'm just gonna wash this blood. So So I'm going to be using this. This is for around the fake blood, so it looks like more details. I'm just going to get here for it. I think I'm going to add a bit more grey because when I'm adding the paint, the grey is slowly coming off, so let's add more. I'm not myself anymore. I have changed into a zombie. Let's add a bit more grey. I'm going to be adding the grey onto my face now. I'm going to like kind of smudge it so it looks like more realistic. Move my head out the way. So this is how it is. Everyone, I'm just going to use a teeny bit of red on here so it looks like the... So what I'm going to do now, I'm just going to put it like more. I'm going to be adding a little bit black to that ring around my eye because when I was adding the fake blood, it kind of came off, so like I'm going to do it again. And because it's going to be dark, I'm just going to be adding a tiny bit of water to it so it like stands out more and add extra detail to it. I did the ring around my eye. Now what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be doing some more grey and I'm going to be smudging the black so it has extra more detail to it. So I have a bucket of water here. It can be hot water, cold water, any water. So this is how I look, and you can see that I'm putting water on this so it smudges for extra more detail. You see how that's blended in with the colour? And because it's blended in, I'm just going to do like a light grey around the eye. So, let's start out. So you can see how it's look. And for this I'm using a thin brush. Because any detail you're adding, you have to use a thin brush. So yeah, so it looks like this. And you guys are gonna be telling me how good my makeup is, because I actually just did enough. So like I don't like doing myself. My brother or my mum usually helps me, but for this one I'm trying. So this is the finishing makeup Halloween makeup. She's got her cape on, she's got her witch's hat, and she's got her green face. I think she likes it. I do like it. Yeah, she likes it. And we've both got our face painted done. And guys, if you like this video, please hit the subscribe button and like this video and share it, because we are doing it for my dad's channel. And we'll see you in the next one. Bye. Say bye.
Bye.
So I am going to be doing my sister's makeup. She's going to be a witch, and I just need to cover her face in green. You can already tell I've done half of her face is green, so I'm just going to carry that on. Look up. Now you can see she's half face green and half. You can already tell I did mine. I'm going to make sure that the face paint does not go in her mouth. So I'm just going to go around it, as you can see. Thank you for looking up. She's already used half of the green, but that's okay. It's only small. So her green face is done. Now I'm gonna be adding more detail. So I'm gonna be getting the small brush and getting some of the black, so I can do like a small beauty spot, because witches do have that. So there's her beauty spot. Now what I'm going to be doing is her lips. So I'm just going to put that to the side, and I am going to be getting some. What kind of lipstick do you want? Black. And red. I'm going to be trying to get these out. So I've got black and I've got green. Which colour do you want, black or green?
Black.
Okay, I'll give it black. Lipstick. She looks so cute. we've got some roses, those purple thick roses. Cupcakes for Halloween. So much stuff for Halloween. So there's this bear one. Look at this one. We'll try it on. I'm gonna surprise you guys with this one. This skeleton, everyone. Look at that. Look at the witches up there. This is Pumpkin Land, everybody. Oh, and this is so heavy. This is the giant, biggest pumpkin I have ever seen. So I am picking up this for my decoration of my pumpkin. Pumpkin Land, everybody.